Rangers tied for 21st with their power play. Tied for 28th on the road. Carolina tied for 26th on the kill. That's overall 22nd at home. Rangers 3 out of 19 in the last 5 with their power play. They cross the line. Brad Richards. Rick Nash. Richards again detected by Ellis. A faceoff in the Carolina zone.
That's a good save. Because that puck could be redirected from Callahan's stick or legally by his body with no intent. So Dan Ellis has to wonder if it's going to change direction. You know, he just is still able to find it into his glove.
Off the faceoff, the Canes get it out right away. Penalty kill in the last 9 games for Carolina, hovering around 90% through the center zone. Nash is in. Rick Nash to the outside. They wheel it from the corner. A heavy hit on Stepan by Gleason. Cradled at the line by Girardi. Onside. Up top, Derek Stepan back to the point. Brad Richards. Going wide is Girardi. Richards again holding on to him. Here's Rick Nash. Inside for Ryan Callahan off his stick. Back for Nash one more time. Rick Nash now asserting. Moving it on Dwyer, out in front, turning with it is Callahan. Ryan Callahan off the stick of Fulk, knocked down by Nash. Brad Richards swings it across for Girardi. He'll settle it down. Richards again. Brad Richards looking for a lane. Girardi does. Good pad save by Ellis. Nash. Now a give back by Stepan. Richards for Nash. They play catch. Richards, Nash. Richards again. Holding out in front wide. Rick Nash in control. Behind the back, broken up. Cleared out by Jordan. Jordan Stahl through the center zone, killing time.
But you're going to give up chances, and your best penalty killer is going to have to fight through traffic like Ellis did twice on Callahan. But you don't see any of those backdoor plays like we saw earlier when the penalty kill was having a tougher time.
Rangers now send it in. Ryan Clough tied up by Bobby Sanguinetti. McBain got to it. Talusti is there at the point. They forge it out. As we see in the center zone, Matt Zuccarello goes deep. Dan Ellis out to play it for Carolina, and the penalty has concluded. Out to center.